This edition of the Riddler Report is brought to you by LRN.FM. Feds don't want you to hear them. More New Hampshire news. Free Stater, I think he's a Free Stater, Rich Paul of New Hampshire has been arrested again. Message on Facebook, I'm not sure where it's from, says, quote, Friar Rich Paul, has been arrested for being a felon in possession of a garden implement, to wit, a machete, unquote. Of course, that's not what the charge is. The charge would presumably be called felon in possession of a deadly weapon. But there is a claim out there that a machete is not, or doesn't really qualify here. I don't know. Another Free Stater, Jen Coffey, when she was a state rep, actually got rid of all New Hampshire's knife laws, at least as they apply to non-felons. I talked to her today about this, and I think she was indicating that maybe the arrest has to do with federal law. Rich Paul is one of those people who's, you know, some people would consider him a little bit train wreck or maybe a little bit too colorful. But the important thing is that he moved to New Hampshire around 2008, and he has been an activist ever since. He's not a flake like some people who just show up and then don't do anything or wander off. He's reliable, in my experience at least. And even more important than that, when he was leaned on by the FBI itself in person, it appears he did not give in. They tried to make him wiretap Free Staters. Instead, he reported them to the public at a time when he was in a very dire situation. They had leaned on him in jail. So he's a felon because of basically just drug convictions. In fact, I think only drug convictions.
Can't do that.
Federal agents on the streets of Keene, New Hampshire. They're investigating reports of an unlicensed radio station said to be broadcasting LRN.FM. So why all the fuss? What is LRN.FM? Well, it's probably not something these agents want you to listen to. It's a 24-hour news talk broadcast, all pro-liberty. A true authoritarian free zone. Tune in at LRN.FM to listen or broadcast their signal. LRN.FM. Feds don't want you to hear them.